Private consultants such as certified wildlife biologists and registered foresters should provide you with a management plan specific to your property. The first question asked should be, what are your objectives? Once reasonable goals are established, the next step is an inventory of all resources and notable features on the property. Forest inventory from a wildlife perspective may be as basic as recording forest type and acreage, but if you plan to harvest timber, you will need a full timber cruise. In addition to inventory, a management plan will have detailed maps. These maps will be used as a visual of what currently exists and serve as a reference for where specific future management actions will take place. The last component of a plan will be a timeline of events. This will include specific management actions and the time they are to be implemented to achieve the objectives established.